So here, I think we're ready to make a second try at going after Vault 88, which is going to be a little bit interesting because our last attempts at this failed, but we're going to give it another go. I think that our gear is somewhat improved. We're certainly higher level now, and that should give us what we need to at least give this a pretty good shot. So, we haven't yet done anything with the settlement. Generally, I don't tend to do much with the settlement until I have settlers there, and it might not make the most sense to do this, given that there are some tricks that you can play with Nuka World that mean or that limit the need for you to do terrible things. And that if you join a raider gang, you cannot pass it.
Hey! I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Sworn up there. Definitely somebody spotted us.
Safety off. I think we have company.
And there is the raider. I guess I'm seeing this as a good warm-up.
The hell is going
on? I'm sure we're going to work. Wait, okay, there's somebody with a scroll.
Do things around here.
Okay, so even with bats, we can't see anybody. Nobody currently has us on their sights.
I am trying to keep you alive, too. Shut up and get back to your patrol.
Whatever you say, boss.
Okay, somebody two floors down. Maybe we can liven this place up with some explosives. The frag grenade would probably hit the spot.
What was that?
That was a miss.
You hear that?
What the fuck was that?
Great, now I'm imagining things.
This is bullshit.
One person down. One of the things I'm curious about, and which I really don't know, is... That's one of the nice things.
Safety off. I think we have company.
Bunker down.
That armor stuff. There's one of those mines, but this time kind of tipped off by surviving once. So as a settlement, it looks like what we have here, we have a raised area, pretty decent vision of the surrounding area, but they were not doing adequate patrols to actually spot and respond to people who might threaten them. Although I don't think they were doing terrible on that. You actually did see them doing patrols. It's just that they were inadequate. So I would actually say this is a pretty good settlement. You have a raised area.
Bingo.
So useful. Raider settlement.
Got
it. Pretty good. There's Scudder. Okay. So that's... You can kind of see that they have pretty decent raised area. They have a place to sleep. Yeah, we will see a few raider settlements that are a little bit better than this, but this place is pretty good. It's unfortunate that your ability to build nice settlements is a lot more limited than the game is. So, basically, we're just here to drop off some of the stuff that we picked up. It's decent enough that we might eventually want to do something with it, but not so decent that we want to keep carrying it forward. Okay, so that got our weight back down. We're going for Hyde Park. Vault 88 is not far from there. Favorite spot. We can hear some limited gunfire in the background, so there's already some low-grade conflict, I think. Hopefully that means the raiders will be paying more attention to whatever that is than us. It'd be wonderful if we could find a way to get on top of the highway. Maybe we can. That would be a lot safer, I think. And it looks like there's some kind of a landmark over here. I don't quite remember what it is. I would like to have it on the map. It's a park. I don't remember this place. Figure out a way to get an angle on this. This is a terrible way to approach. They just have too many people. And you don't want to enter combat where everybody can hit you and you're going to struggle to hit any of them. And now I remember, so this is actually a really dangerous and interesting zone. So I rocket far away. But there are gunners over here, and raiders over there. So we have to be really careful for we're going to try and pick this place off. There's a turret. It either is going to be pretty safe, or it's going to be incredibly dangerous. Oh, not good. Not good. Okay, we made it in. Nobody quite sees us.
Come on, just leave it.
As far as I would like. Oh, there are super mutants there. Okay, this is like a trifecta of danger. It'd be wonderful if we could somehow get these factions, all three of them, to fight each other, but that might be a little too hopeful. Okay, that was a good clean shot. And it didn't blow our cover. Use of our grenades, but it was pretty amusing. Let's switch to Molotovs. So. Okay, we took out the spotlight.
Show Good. Your face! Come on! I dare you!
I'll stop it from blowing our cover.
You're dead. Time to reel him in.
Jesus!
I'm gonna break every bone.
Swing it.
It's always one thing. Those guys, oh, except they're really starting to catch one of me. Careful, careful.
Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
in real life, I...
Maybe it was nothing after all.
That will make you jittery.
Scared, huh?
This is a pretty interesting question. How would you actually rank damage to different parts of one's body? Because being shot in the head is probably pretty traumatic.
Yeah, keep running.
So this person has gotten a little bit too wise to us.
What the?
So maybe you hear that?
Take that. And we did. Her body rolled a little bit. And then we finished up.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Straight, brother.
the living area. Fortunately, I don't think I still have any. Oh, I do.
Cool. What the hell was that?
Enclosed area.
Bullet in the knee.
Opening fire!
Nice thing. You're dead!
Stock up, another kill for me.
So they have some entirely enclosed sleeping areas here. They had the...
That's it.
Like they dragged some stuff down here into the quarry. This is a nice settlement. They did a nice job. This is what we came here for. This is Vault 88. It is a settlement.
Cease at once! The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. When will you tire of this futility?
Not this time!
What we have here is a ball.
Trouble and give up already!
You're nothing!
Very well, Portuguese people.
Vault-Tec will not forgive this vandalism. Assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, and you should find it.
Okay, so we're making some nice progress towards actually activating the vault. This is now a settlement. You can actually scrap a whole bunch of stuff if you want to. Random boxes, bits of the floor, all sorts of stuff.
Hi. You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? It was the... such a fine sense. Mm-hmm. My name is Valerie Barstow.
Sure.
But please. Mm-hmm. It's been a hard 200
years. Okay, so we have a ghoul?
I was giving a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky.
Stop, Julian! What are you doing?
That's how we do things around here.
The construction crew didn't fare as well as me. They've never done anything hostile towards me, though. It's probably best to put them out of their misery.
Well, we can do that.
It's
safety off.
Over here!
I call it confirmed kill.
It is maybe a little bit sad that they didn't end up getting names.
Won't take long.
Okay. guess that's another thing that was never particularly clear in the game. Do ghouls, do ferals ever go after?
Hey.
Need something?
With that control board, I could have changed.
Let's see what you got.
But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it. Dr. Braun tasked me with some...
Right.
But, as you...
Uh-huh. Vault-Tec destroyed.
Oh, I'll tell you what. If you find anything, I assure you the...
You've got a deal.
Good. We cannot be to run the I entrust you.
Okay. So this is now a settlement, but it's a weird settlement in that there's a series of quests attached to it. Also an interesting place to explore. You have a neat little train here that presumably was actually active at some point. So this is formerly functioning rail.
That old stuff worth anything?
And you can certainly see that this has enough room for a vault. It's quite large. A whole lot of space for basically any of the vaults that we've ever seen in the games. You could probably fit them even into that initial room. And as we'll see in a later video, that's not all you have. You actually have a lot more than just that initial room. But we'll leave that story for another time. This has been a Let's Play of Fallout 4.